What I like about this particular IGF, it has moved away from the point of view of trying to say connecting, like there are foreigners, outsiders coming to connect people, to an internet that does not make a lot of sense to the people being connected, waiting to be connected, to an issue of where mechanisms of making sure people are connected and they are connected to issues and prosperity do take place. And there was a particular suggestion that the UN should, in its General Assembly, declare community networking as important part of community networking, which empowers community to connect ground up, rather than waiting for foreign aid, big corporations, universal service fund. And I think the General Assembly is a challenge that all governments must come together and enable communities to connect themselves. That time it will not be just 1 billion, but the 4 billion, including the US, Africa, everywhere in the world, will connect en masse.